Winter, The Daughter, by Augusta Webster, read for LibriVox.org by Newgate Novelist. Go forth, my darling, in the reef and vale, my hand shall place them for thee. So, good-bye. Thou hast love's rose, and tend it without fail. It withers, dear, if lovers let it lie. Go, my own singing bird, and be his now, and I am more than half as glad as thou. Ah, me! The singing birds that were our own fly forth and mate, and 'tis long life alone. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.